kids. It's a huge pleasure to share with you some of our cultural items, and we'd like to see yours as well. And now I'm going to invite my friends to present some of our cultural items.
Hi, our family. Today I'm going to share with you the map of our country, Morocco. This is one of the African countries. Now we are here in Chouka, Isbaha, in Morocco. Morocco is located in the north by Spain, in the west by Atlantic Ocean, and in the east, Algeria, and Mauritania. Our capital is Rabat, and our currency is dirhams. That's it for the map.
Hi, dear friends. So this is our Moroccan flag. It consists of two colors, green and red. So red symbolizes the bravery and power, and the green symbolizes peace and the five pillars of our religion, Islam.
Hi everyone, I hope that all you are right and you're doing well. Well, my name is Salma Salhi, and I'm going to present to you today the culture of Morocco, especially clothes of women. To start with, women wear this white men have in special days, for example, weddings, parties, etc. And they wear the everyday different men have in different colors.
Hi, dear friends. I want to share with you another type of clothes by south of Morocco. It is called Jabado. It is worn by male people of Sahara. Thank you.
Hi, friend. I'm going to share with you Amazigh women occasion for celebration. This is called Asers, and it is placed on the forehead. And it is called Tanbeil, and it is placed in the hands. This is called Tazrzit, and it is placed in the chest. And this is called Tahlat, and it is placed on the chest.
Hi everybody, I'm very happy today to share with you our culture. So I want to present to you clothes for the people who live in the north. It consists for two parts. Mendil and it's kaftan, and I hope that you like it. That's all.
Hi, our beloved friends and our partners, and we are looking forward to being in contact with you, and we hope that you are all right. So this is the last item in our culture, Moroccan culture. This is the tab. In our religion, Muslims used to pray in it, and it symbolized the great belief of our Moroccan Muslims.
Hi, so I'm so happy to share with you the dishes of our culture. So we have here this thing that's called the tagine, in which we cooked the food and given a special taste. And we have also here the vessel, or called a bowl, which we mix the flour with water and salt, and also the yeast for get adag. And these two things, they made by the Moroccan hands. And thank you so much.
Thank you. You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight.